afternoon. Welcome. It's a beautiful sunny day. And we're very happy to tell you that a few weeks ago we began a very unique campaign, a very unique movement was started by Ariel. Share the Load. A movement that took the country by storm. A movement that was initiated to influence men across the country to change the mindset that household chores are traditionally a woman's job. In fact, we did a survey which revealed 76% of Indian men believe that traditional household chores, like especially doing the laundry, are a woman's job. And that's what we've been aiming to eradicate, this kind of mentality, this kind of ideology. And now we're taking this entire successful movement to the next level by joining hands with one of the top performing teams of the Indian Premier League, Rajasthan Royals. Welcome, guys. Welcome. Thank you so much for being with us this afternoon. So like I said, we're aiming to change a thought, aiming to change a mindset that is prevalent among society. And we have icons of our generation who are here to influence and inspire men across the country to change their mindset and share the load, especially when it comes to doing laundry. So may I begin with the legend himself, mentor and coach for the Rajasthan Royals, Mr. Rahul Dravid. Welcome, sir.
Thank you. Thanks for having me here.
So what is your take on Share the Load, the movement that has been going on over the last few weeks?
Well, yeah, I think it's important that everyone contributes to everything in the house, all the household chores. And I try and do my best and try and do as and when I possibly can. And when I'm not traveling, try and, as they say, share the load. Obviously, laundry is one of those things. So you are trying to help out at home, and especially with using stuff like Ariel, and it is a lot easier to now do the laundry and get it done quickly and efficiently. So trying my best. I don't say I'm 100% and don't get it right always, but trying to get there.
So, sir, tell me this about cricket. Now, when you train your players, the key thing is partnership. The key thing is to perform as a team, to work as a team. And how does that translate on the field and off the field as well when it comes to, especially the household?
Well, I think if you look at the IPL and you look at it as a tournament, it's quite a long tournament. It's played over, hopefully 16 or 17 games for us at the Rajasthan Royals. And you do realize that not one person can, win you the tournament single-handedly. Everyone needs to contribute. Everyone in the team needs to play their part. And someday it might be your day to perform, and you then go on to become the hero or the man of the match on that particular day, and everyone else supports you and as they say, share the load along with you. On another day, it's somebody else's turn to stand up and be counted, and the others help him out and share the load. So I think it is very important. It's important that everyone realizes that he has a role to play. And I think we do strongly believe at Rajasthan Royals that we're not a team of individuals, and we're a team of a group. And so everyone on a given day has an opportunity, not only the playing 11, but even people outside can help with their contributions and suggestions and ideas, which can help the team. So it is very much a group of people who want to go in the same direction.
So the whole thought, the idea of sharing the load, in turn develops the relationship between the individuals and the partnership. So, Jinkya, tell me, you've recently been married. Congratulations. Of course, you must have planned for the future. This is what the roadmap will be, or the path will be ahead. Did you discuss little things like household chores? Was that something that was discussed between the two of you?
I'm learning now. Just 7 months old to my marriage, but I'm learning now. But as you said, share the load. It is very important for all the men. I just request to all the men to help out in their respective homes. And I think laundry, talking about laundry, as a professional cricketer, for us laundry is very important. And whenever I'm at home, I try and share this load with my wife or with everyone. And it is really important, and it is really stress buster for me.
It is a stress buster indeed. And of course, with the right detergent like Ariel, then there's no more excuse that it's a task to do. It's fairly easy to perform as well.
It's really simple. Ariel is a fantastic brand, and it is really simple way to do your laundry and say the Lord.
Steve, moving on to you, cricket star, eligible bachelor, of course. Tell me, what is your take on sharing the load with your partner or in the household?
Yeah, look, I think it's very important. I think the Jinky just touched on it then, making sure our whites are as clean as possible. And I don't trust my partner to get them as clean as I'd like them. So I like to get in there and get it done and share the load around. So I think it's pretty important to do that around each individual's household.
Stuart, you're an all-rounder. On the field, off the field as well, at home as well, or is it just, all right, I'm playing cricket and I'm working hard on the field, so at home I'm just going to put my legs up and somebody else do the laundry. Is it that, or do you share the load as well?
Not really. I think it's about how much we travel also. Whatever time we get to spend at home, obviously help out at home with the laundry. It's important for you and your partner to do things together and spend the time together. It brings out a lot of special moments doing the laundry. So as I said, it's important to share the load, and a lot of the Indian men should go out and try and help their, whether it's their wives, parents, or sisters and brothers, to help them to do the laundry.
So exactly what we're trying to achieve with this movement, we're trying to empower women across the country and in fact bring down these levels of inequality in the Indian household, especially when it comes to chores. So guys, match up in a couple of days. What's the net practice like?
Yeah, it's been good. I thought we've been playing very good cricket so far. We've been playing very good cricket. We're coming into the back end of the tournament, and it's really good to see. It's heartening to see that, you know, everyone's been training really hard. Everyone's practicing really hard. And we're looking forward to the rest of the tournament, what remains.
Excellent. So final message to all the men around the country watching this?
Yeah, it's just really important to, I'd say come out and support the Rajasthan Royals. I think it's, we really appreciate the support that we've been getting from everyone. I think we've got some great support this year. So come out and support us over the back end of this tournament as well. And also don't forget to share the load at your respective homes and in all the household chores that you do.
Absolutely. Thank you so much. Give them a big round of applause, our wonderful icons, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. And of course, share the load if you'd like to. You can go on to facebook.com/aerialcompleteindia or on Twitter. The handle is @aerialindia. We're also trending the hashtag momentum as we go ahead. Or you can give a missed call to 7666-3636. Twist to the laundry. Now, I'm sure cricketers, of course, at home, you're not going to just go pick it up, put it like regular people. How do we mentor our players?
So, what do we do? Okay.
Yeah, so why don't you show them some moves of spinning and tossing the clothes into the laundry, into the machine. There you go. Okay. Cool. Yes. A little off spin there. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Could I request the boys please come onto this platform here and have a little photo op with the aerial box there. May I request you to please answer any questions? We have a group right now, so you can please come over here.
Wait.
Okay.
Can we start?
Yes, please.
Mic, relax.
राहुल विजय सालवी एबीपी न्यूज एबीपी माझा आप आज एक टैगलाइन लेके प्रमोशन के लिए मैदान में उतरे हैं शेयर द लोड यही क्रिकेट के साथ भी जाता है अगर हर एक कोई लोड शेयर करता है तो राजस्थान रॉयल जैसे मैच जीत जाते हैं
देखिए हाँ वो बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट होता है क्रिकेट में भी टीम गेम है क्रिकेट एक टीम गेम है एक सबको साथ देना पड़ता है सबको जो कहते हैं शेयर द लोड जो कहते हैं वो बहुत ज़रूरी होता है अगर आपको जीतना होता है और ख़ास करके जैसे राजस्थान रॉयल जैसी हमारी जो टीम है जो यंग टीम है ज़्यादा इस टीम में हम मैं कहूँगा कि जो बड़े बड़े स्टार्स जिसे कहते हैं हमारी टीम में भी स्टार्स हैं पर हमारी ये एक मंत्रा रही है कि हम ये मानते हैं कि सब लोगों को एकजुट होके खेलना पड़ेगा सब लोगों को जो मुश्किलें होंगी या कठिनाइयाँ होंगी क्रिकेट फील्ड पे वो अगर सब लोग एक साथ करके वो खेलेंगे और परफॉर्मेंस करेंगे तो फिर टीम जीतेगी और आगे जाने का मतलब कोशिश ज़रूर रहती है और एक मौका मिलता है आगे जाने का तो मैं ज़रूर ये कहूँगा कि इस सीज़न मुझे बड़ी खुशी हुई है कि टीम अच्छी खेल रही है अब तक और उम्मीद पूरी है कि अगले 3 मैच और उसके बाद के मैचेस में भी अच्छी परफॉर्मेंस करेगी
राहुल क्या आप चाहोगे थोड़ा सा लक फैक्टर भी टीम के साथ रहे सुपर ओवर में हार हुई और 2 मैचेस आपके बारिश की वजह से
देखिए लक एक बहुत बहुत महत्वपूर्ण चीज़ होती है हर चीज़ में IPL में भी आपको थोड़ा वो जो कहते हैं रब ऑफ द ग्रीन आपके साथ ज़रूर होना चाहिए आपको थोड़ा लक की भी ज़रूरत होती है मैं ये भी कहूँगा कि जो एक दूसरे टीमों के साथ जो एक एडवांटेज ज़रूर रहता है कि वो उनको पता है कि वो उनकी जो होम ग्राउंड होते हैं वो होम ग्राउंड पे खेलते हैं हमारे इस साल 2 होम ग्राउंड रहे हैं ज़रूर बड़ी खुशी हुई हमको कि अहमदाबाद और CCI में खेल के पर एक जो नए ग्राउंड है हमारे लिए क्योंकि हमने ज़्यादा वहाँ पे मैचेस खेले नहीं हैं तो वो भी एक थोड़ा मुश्किल ज़रूर होता है टीम के लिए पर इसके बावजूद टीम अच्छा कर रही है और जैसे आपने सही कहा कि अगर हम अच्छी कोशिश करेंगे जो लोड है शेयर करेंगे और थोड़ा लक का भी फैक्टर हमारे साथ रहेगा तो हम इस टूर्नामेंट को बहुत आगे जा सकते हैं Yeah, so I mean, it is important. I think it is important to have that level of equality, and the message needs to go out that in everything we do, there should be equality, and it starts with things at home.
खुश मैं इसलिए हूँ कि लास्ट 4 मैच हम लोग हारे बट उसके बाद जो कल लास्ट मैच हम लोग जीते उसके लिए मैं ज़्यादा खुश हूँ ऑरेंज कैप के लिए बिल्कुल मेरे दिमाग में नहीं था कि ऑरेंज कैप लास्ट मैच में मेरे से चली गई या मुझे कब मिलेगी उस बारे में मैं बिल्कुल नहीं सोच रहा था इम्पोर्टेंट मेरे लिए ये था कि लास्ट मैच हम जीते और आई थिंक आने वाले 3 मैच भी उतने ही इम्पोर्टेंट है हमारे लिए हम लोग कोशिश यही करते हैं राजस्थान रॉयल्स में कि मैच बाय मैच खेले और जो हमारा रोल है सब लोग मिलके प्ले करें किसी एक के ऊपर हमारी टीम निर्भर नहीं है बट सभी लोगों के ऊपर भरोसा है और कॉन्फिडेंस है और आने वाले गेम्स में हम कोशिश यही करेंगे कि हमारा 100% ग्राउंड पे दे See, momentum is really important. I would like to continue my form and I like to keep my consistency going on with next 3 games and also in qualifiers. But right now we're just thinking about next game against, we're playing against SRH. So we will do our strategy and as I said, every game will be important here from here now.
Thank you.